for what?
Disloyalty, boy.
Disloyalty? What is you talking about?
Don't act like you don't know what it is, homeboy-o. You ain't been to the set, ain't came to none of the meetings.
Hanging out with old men, ignoring your homies, acting all superior? Your mama would turn over in her grave, boy.
Mm-hmm. So you giving me a lecture about not being a good enough gangbanger?
Gangs is positive. That's all we got, my nigga. That's our heritage.
Ain't nothing positive about your crazy ass. Man, where Tanisha at?
She got more sense than to hang out with your sorry ass. You know you always been like this, boy. I say left, you say right. I say become a doctor. You say become a patient. I say, who is that?
Hello, Missy. Wow, Franklin. You never told me that you had a sister.
I'm Denise, Franklin's housemate.
And aunt, my mother's old dried up ass
sister.
Shut
the fuck up.
Yeah, shut the fuck up! Here, darling, why don't you go get yourself something nice, okay?
Thank you. Is it $7?
I said something nice, not expensive. You want to be a greedy fucking cow, huh? No. Now get the fuck out of here, all right?
You men are all the same.
Man, what the fuck you doing here?
Here with the boy, the boys.
What?
I'm fucking new in town. I'm making friends, all right? Now let's party.
Look, I had plans on getting some rest until this clown and my aunt came and fucked that up.
My nigga, I just came over here to holler at you about the little thing.
Man, I said I'm tired, dawg.
What fucking thing? I love things. I'm the king of things.
I ain't talking to you, homie.
Hey, let's go do something about the thing, okay?
What thing?
Talking about the little stress thing, man.
Fucking beautiful. Perfect. It's a gangbang. Let's go. Come on.
Who is this fool, man? What is this
man, just
from,
come
man?
On.
Where's this thing happening?
Down Grove Street.
We shooting shit up, spraying some motherfuckers. I can drive by with the best of them.
Behave yourself, man. Lamar, what's happening? What you in stress set up?
We buying weight, homie. Something that'll move us up the food chain, nigga, for real.
Nothing's real in this town, nigga. Particularly where you in stress concerned.
Man, this is an investment opportunity. You got to speculate to accumulate.
Boom! First rule of business. Hey, since we're out here banging, either you got some dust.
Fool wanna get butt naked?
I'll get whatever it takes me, homeboy.
Homie live up here.
Hey, look, everybody be cool, man. Lamar about to do his thing, all right?
Be on point, this fool, janky.
Courier service. Package to collect.
You got the grip?
Present and accounted for. You like that, huh?
Sample?
Now we talking. My throat getting numb already.
So we good, nigga, right? Well, let's go.
How about a taste?
No, man, we leaving.
I want a taste of the other side of the brick.
Now, you heard what your boy said. You're leaving.
Hey, give me the back! Whoa.
What the fuck?
Did we ask for a key or a fucking ounce?
Man, that's motherfucking drywall.
Hey, we got some motherfucking buyer's remorse out here.
You can't fucking hustle a hustler!
Ah! Oh, you motherfuckers are dead!
We gotta get off Grove Street! Fuck! Hey, fuck the man! We on foot now!
Back at it again? How ridiculous!
This ain't no happy place, motherfucker!
work done here.
We gonna turn this thing into a house now.
I guess we'll be going now. Let's clear out.
I'm about to get gangbanged, homies.
We stay here, we dig.
Find the fucking safe spot.
Get the grip, I say. Get the grip.
They ain't jacking up.
Up here! Get out, fool!
Let's move!
They ain't leaving! You give Buckets a bad name!
Oh, what are we waiting for?
All available South Coast Autos units, we've got a 415 on Grove Street in Davis. Members of the Ballers gang involved, deadly forces authorized.
Homie!
Come on, man! We beat him!
to lose his heat. I guess the moral of this story is, the hood ain't no joke.
Really? Guys killing each other over drywall. Seemed pretty funny to me.
You get PC'd up in the end. Well, you got your authentic ghetto experience, homie.
Drive-bys, running from the cops. Yeah, so they've got it all. You should be a tour guide.
We are airborne and en route.
If 5-0 catches, we ain't gonna be able to.
Tell me something.
What's that?
Why aren't you like head to foot in green with the ballist like head to foot in purple?
Man, that's old school, man. We don't do that shit no more.
Oh, yeah? So how you know what side someone's on?
Man, you just know. The ballers might wear a purple hat or like a shirt with some purple in it. Or maybe like a hat with a B on it for the baller shit. You know how we get down the family. We rock huge hats with the F's on it. You know what I'm saying? We rock the green kicks with the green laces.
Okay.
Man, everybody already know who everybody is. This is just the law to say certain gang insignias make you part of some vast criminal conspiracy or some shit. They just want to hit you with that RICO charge.
So, am I like families now?
Nah, homie. You just a weird, crazy dude. Watch that shit, homie. Don't get careless, homie. I'll jump out right here. Later on, crazy dude.
See ya.